Greetings. Brother, I have studied Islam and its Dawa for many years. I cannot count how many hours of DDAT videos I have watched and re-watched. But there is one thing that troubles me deeply about Muhammad's religion. Brother, the zeal and desperation to prove Muhammad correct has no limit. And that includes using prophecies by the prophets about Almighty God and claiming they refer to Muhammad. I want you to understand that clearly, brother. Men who are willing to change prophecy of God to mean Muhammad. Perhaps you are not willing to believe men in Islam would commit such blasphemy. Then I will prove it to you and pray that God will allow your heart to burn in your chest from horror. Isaiah 42:13, the Lord shall go forth as a mighty man. He shall stir up jealousy like a man of war. He shall cry, yea, roar. He shall prevail against his enemies. Notice, brother, this says the Lord. That means God, brother. This whole verse speaks about God, and only God, as the subject of the statements. The Lord shall go forth as a mighty man. He shall stir up jealousy like a man of war. He shall cry, yea, roar. He shall prevail against his enemies. The pronouns all refer to God, brother. Imagine for a moment a Christian missionary attempting to twist the Quran like this. Surah 62:9. So say, the death you ran away from will certainly meet you, and thereafter you will be brought back to the knower of the unseen and the seen, and he will declare to you what you have done. See, this is talking about Jesus. Jesus will declare to you what you have done. Matthew 7:23. And then I will declare to them, I never knew you, depart from me, you who practice lawlessness. See, the Quran proves that Jesus is the knower of the unseen and the seen. Now, would you be offended in any way that someone made such a claim? Would you squint and look shocked at the stupidity of such an illogical claim? Well, men from Islam claim that Muhammad fits the description of God revealed by Prophet Isaiah. The men from Islam are making just as stupid and illogical a claim, and they prove they have no respect for the prophets and the God who sent them. The Lord, the Hebrew is Yahweh, God's personal and holy name, brother. Please think about this, my friend. Do you really think Almighty God wants any man to claim they fulfill prophecies of the Most High God? Does your heart think it is okay to claim prophecies about God mean Muhammad? How far will you go to change mention of God to be Muhammad? As I said, brother, the desperation to prove Muhammad correct has no limit. And that includes twisting prophecies about Almighty God to fit Muhammad. I do not think God supports such blasphemy, brother. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.